Imam Muslim said a hadith similar to it has been reported with two authorities, and these both narrations say he should not wipe his hand with a handkerchief until he licks it himself or gets it licked by someone else. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 5270.